Hey guys, I'm back home. I'm gonna take you guys along with me this week, like a whole Malawi vlog. Right now, I actually need to be getting ready because I'm going to see my friend. I'm going to see her. I haven't seen her in like a year, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me and any exciting thing that I do this week in Malawi. I do plan on going to Blantyre at some point this week, so stay tuned for that. With my cousin. Okay, I'm done doing my errands. I stopped by a bookshop. I recently started reading and these guys sell like secondhand books for a really good price. So actually people know this place, it's called Baba Bookshop. So I've been getting into like fiction stuff, fiction books and stuff like that. I got this book, it's called Us by David Nicholas. I don't know, it has good ratings, and then I picked up a cupcake. So I'm just in the car trying to eat the cupcake. I'm not planning a birthday party. My dad and my brother's birthdays are coming up, they're actually tomorrow. But I'm like trying to plan a dinner for Saturday for them. So I've been like running around trying to find a place to have the dinner. Pretty much that's what I've been doing. Just running some errands. Again, happy to be home. Also, I did a little bit of thrifting. I want to do like a thrift video for you guys because I'm going to be doing a lot of thrifting. So yeah, I want to do like a whole thrifting video. I'll show you guys what I get when I do that. I'm in Blantyre visiting my brother for the weekend.
This is so funny. This one. Yeah, it's a certain.